Let's face it, getting one wired connection, let alone two or three, to your entertainment center to connect all your media devices can be a real pain. Now, first of all, your router usually isn't sitting next to your TV, so you could choose to run a really long Ethernet cable across the floor or choose to go wireless. But unfortunately, wireless just won't always cut it, especially if your devices aren't wireless or if you plan on spending the long weekend watching the last five seasons of Dexter on Netflix without any hiccups. Now, a couple of PowerLine adapters like the DHP-501 AV is a great solution, but you only get one wired connection and you need about three or four to connect all your media devices to your entertainment center. Now, you could just add a switch, or better yet, cut the clutter and get the DHP-540, the 4-port gigabit switch with PowerLine built right in. This gives you four wired connections to connect anywhere you want with reliable speeds up to 500 megabits a second, and it's painless to set up. Let me show you. First off, PowerLine always needs two devices, one on each end to complete the connection. You can use the DHP-540 in conjunction with many D-Link PowerLine adapters like the DHP-500, DHP-306AV, DHP-W306AV, or the DHP-1320 PowerLine router. Connect one of these to your router before setting up the DHP-540. In the box, you have the product documentation, the PowerLine AV500 4-port gigabit switch, a blue Ethernet cable, and the power cable. On the front of the device, you have the power and network LEDs. On the back, four ports, an on-off switch, and the power. On the top, the simple connect button to connect to other PowerLine adapters if you already set up security on your existing PowerLine network. Now let's connect the PowerLine switch. Start by plugging in the power cable directly into a wall outlet near your media center or wherever you need more wired connections. Connect the other end to the device and flip the switch on. Lastly, connect your devices to the DHP-540 for easy wired connections. It couldn't be any easier. The PowerLine AV500 4-port gigabit switch from D-Link, also known as the DHP-540, gives you four ports to connect all your entertainment devices in your entertainment center. There's no configuration needed, just plug it in and you're connected.